I'm going to be doing a simple little cloud background for this Happy Holiday bookmark, and I will be using all of these colors. So, probably starting with gray lavender, and then some of this. I'll show you guys each one as I use it. This is more or less a test for my Winsor & Newton gold ink. A lot of people say you can put marker right over it and whatnot, and it's just what I'm testing. And it seems to be working just fine, but I'm not rubbing it, I'm dabbing, as you can see. I don't want to rub it around. I am concerned that it might smear if I rub it around vigorously or something. It's alcohol markers, you know. I can get things to act out that aren't even normally going to.
Here, I'll leave you on this chair.
Thank you. Behind the scenes glimpse.
I had to use tape to keep it in place.
That's right, I have just using a lamp.
Oh, but I'm actually using the lamp part.
Here's all the things I use. Of paper
and the size. I just basically took a tiny changes butt. Yeah, I know, Soren. I know what you meant. Bookmark. And obviously I'm making a collection of these. So just a couple others that I've done recently.